Well, that's awkward. Well, hello again, everyone. It is your Black Knight and apparently someone else. And my plan is to jump right into it. It's Saturday morning. And I'm going to do this one on mute, just so that I can focus on the driving. Deal with anything that may go on as far as the early morning hours. It's like 8 something. Not early morning, but morning. Transform? Who the hell are we doing a transform race? No, we don't want a transform race. Is nobody doing this? No, we can't search because we'll end up in a transform race. So we'll host. See what happens, I guess. Someone has to do it. Yeah, people are looking. Basically, I'm just doing this so that I can get the races where I unlock the car, just for my own sentimentality. We got 2. We'll eventually get 2 more. But again, I don't feel like going through the editing process on this. I've got a whole KO Perico run to edit right now. So, there's that. Just gonna let it record. And my younger son was up kind of early. His stomach seems to bother him a little bit. I think it might just be, you know, mucus from the allergies bothering his stomach. So I might have to go be parental at some point during all this. So if you just see me drive off the road, then you're going to have this. Hopefully not. I just need to get 3 top 4s. Hopefully we can do that in short order. Especially if I hit play as soon as this guy comes in here. If nobody else joins. Okay, I'm going silent. And yes, I'm doing everybody a favor here because we are all going to count towards the prize car. Okay, I put it back on mic for that one. That was just why? Why would you do that? You drove him into the cop. Oh dear, what was... Gang, what are you guys doing? Okay, we gotta get to an exit. For a crew that is all guaranteed a prize car slot. I really need to remember to, Oh, that worked pretty well. Try to lift to there a little bit before the, whatchamacallit. Before the little jump, before you get off the exit so you're not flying out of control, but... Hey, it worked. I've learned to avoid the pull and the bridge embutment. Nothing stops your car quite like a bridge embutment. Wear that like a hat. But it's just gonna lose me first. Has to lose me first. Didn't lose me first, but it's almost lost me first. Let's just keep going. I think the only reason it didn't lose me first is those guys are just wrecking each other so much. Brakes, going this way, this way. Lead them on a merry chase. Brakes. Through the gap. That went pretty well. Traffic is doing its normal thing. See, line up through the gap. I have to say the AI on the police is really quite good in these races. Stopping it. Some of the maneuvers where they ram me on and really glue themselves to the car is impressive. There's a temptation to go through like the little walking area there, but I think the odds of getting hung up way too high. Not that good a shortcut. Wow, looks like we got this. After a really chippy start. But there's a lot of RNG to these, you know? Who gets taken out by the cops? But it all counts towards the car, so that's three. I need two more races. Okay, I know what happened there. We had three. Oh dear. Okay, if we were still doing 4-on-4, that would have been great. I was actually considering switching over to the GTT just to have a little bit a different kind of fun, but now we're going to have to go pretty hardcore. Nap on this one? Okay, that race. Oh, thank God you can do off custom. Here's the trick with this. If you have a custom car, that means you're going to have bulletproof tires, and that's kind of critical in these races. Everybody can have a really unlucky bad time. There's a lot of people racing this that don't regularly race. So. I'm gonna be first loser again. There's a couple. Well, somebody got hung up. Maybe not. There's hope. Yeah, I screwed up the path on that one. First loser. Four stars in medium, that's not good. All it does is crank up the RNG, so I mean, it can work for you, it can work against you. Mostly against. Depends on how lucky. How many you got here? One? Okay, I didn't get to count. Alright, that was a win, but for me getting hung up there at the end, which the Calico does tend to push sometimes. But that's definitely, I think that I got all of that out of taking the train tracks. That's nice. This guy's just trying to see if he can get killed. And he can. Okay, well, there proves some science there too, but that's four. So I only need one more top four. The cops beating him up, even though he's already dead. No, no, no. Or did that after the respawn? I don't know. Now, he was smoother through the last bit, but I give him that. But I think I definitely had the better route. I'm happy about that. I'm voting this one. Don't think I'm getting it. What am I doing this race? I'm thinking I'm being clever and I'm totally not. I'm a little distracted. Probably my last race for this session. That was a master class on how not to do that. But for whatever reason, Razzie 6 he got is just not racing. Other people disconnected. I mean, he won the last race. You know, he's got. Maybe he had to walk away. Maybe he went to get a sandwich. But despite horrifically bad driving, horrific, that's 5. So, time to say, GG guys, gotta go. And be done with it. 4th was all I needed. 2 disconnections and 1 didn't race, and then I was okay. Yay. Is that even a stock car? I think it might be. Give it a like. And let's go cash in. And we'll let other people get the cars from here on. Okay, for this time around, I'm going to pull it in here.
No doubt about it.
And funk it out. I'm keeping the same paint job so we know that it's a prize car. So, watch this, it'll teleport from there. Let's see, where's the exit? Up here. And again, he can have all the packages he wants.
This baller trying to spit game, I spit in his face.
Oh, you need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know.
ZR350.
I'll get there as soon as I can.
Now, when I won this on the Rusty Jack account, all I did with the only visual changes they made was I had the lights, dropped it lower, put on the minimal spoiler. This one, though, I might drift it up. Again, same paint job, so we don't lose the track of the fact that it's a prize car. Yeah, you can look at it over here. You know. We will give it all the power mods just in case we actually need to. Oh, this again. Forgot about this. Every time you have to go back to front bumpers. Yeah, stock is fine, really. It's am I just getting old, or is it just like I just like the clean look? I don't know. Maybe we'll just do a minimum on this to get it ready. Intercoolers. Exhaust, street. I feel like I shook a ton. There you go. Angled blast pipes, straight blast pipes. Oh, I think they angled, don't you? Fenders. Headlights, sleepy eyes. Hood. Hood catches. Well, let's go gold. The hood itself. See-through hood. I'm going with that. Well, there's a lot going on here. Heavy customizable kind of stuff. Lights, neon kits, neon layout. Color. Everything's kind of a clash, but that, there your orange looks, it works. Livery. We could change it up, but see, there's your sprunk. There's seven kinds of wrong. Leave it as it was. Louvers. I like primary louvers.
mirrors. Tuner mirrors. Let's just tune it. Don't go too crazy. Let's go tuner. Skirts. Tuner.
Does that buy you anything?
Between a competition skirt and a tuner skirt.
$6,000.
How is it with none?
I don't think that changes the look of it all enough to... Yeah. Spoiler.
I was going to go with a huge wing on this.
I don't know. I feel like, why do I always end up going with a more mild tune on these things? Sunstrips.
Slam it. Taillights.
That's just not attractive.
Trans, yes. Turbo, yes.
Wheels. Now, I wasn't going to change the wheels usually on that winning car, but we're going a little bit wilder this time.
Wheel type, track.
Let's go high-end stock rims.
The diamonds might work, the blades.
The blades kind of go more with the flow of the car.
We have to back out.
Wish they'd fix that, but that's wheel color.
There you go.
Play with the orange.
I'm not, believe it or not.
I'm gonna go bulletproof on these because I might be swapping in and out a low grip.
Yeah.
You have to redo the bulletproof every time you undo it with low grip, right?
Tire smoke, orange.
I'm gonna save the 25K for right now. I'm not taking this on pursuit races. Windows are already smoky. Exhaust. I don't know. The show is not calling to me. That kind of works.
It's a more mild build than I was planning, but I kind of like it. Let's try it. Just to. That leaves us with what, the interior, if we want to go the full 9 yards here. Dash. Street interior. Let's figure go street. Dials. Dash gauges. Pot attack. Let's go the whole 9 yards there. Doors. Actually, all the door options make it look like from a video game with less graphics. Let's leave that go. Let's go with Ballistic Firebird Tuner Seeds. That seems good. Yeah, Sprint Lightweight, there you go, that's fine. Roll Cage, Street Cage, Racer Cage. What's the real difference here? Let's go padded. I don't bonk my head. The other one, all those are off on these big mounts, and the other one just flows so much more nicely. Just looks built for the car. So I've got a mostly stock, just as I want it version, and a slightly tuned up version. And low grip tires. Now the low grip tires aren't going to stay. Yeah, low grip. And I'm kind of happy that they're not going to stay. Maybe I will put bulletproofs on this. Okay, come on, and let's go. Yeah, it doesn't. I think we'll get enough driftability out of stancing it. Can I even get this back to the. And they will go away. I think I'm going to actually pay the extra money to get those taken off.
you just can't turn with it. At least not the way you'd think. I'm not a drifter, I guess. Make them go to standard, make them go to bulletproof. And we're done here. Now on that note, ladies and gentlemen, we've gotten both the prize cars. Bit of a victory with no victories. That last one was just a gift. But we can't win on any of these? I don't remember. We might have had one win in the five, but I wasn't keeping track. But on this note, ladies and gentlemen, hey, we got a car. This is your Black Knight. Have a great night.